So we're going to hang two guitars up on this wall that you see right here behind me.